Fit Yoga Therapy's 30-second Hip Flexor Release. Take a yoga block and stand on it. Hold on to a wall or bar for balance. Once you're on the block, let your legs start to swing back and forth like a pendulum. Be careful not to use your own muscular energy to do this. You can even hit it with your hand and push it until it swings. Swing it several times. This releases tension in the hip flexors.